Hi friends, Athwalipot here. It is super early in the morning. I have a sleepy dog in my lap, so I think this is probably a perfect time to take out Suffolk County Charter School. Now we've been here before, we've been past here before, on our way to Hyde Park, but we didn't go inside at the time. The interior of Suffolk County is reasonably straightforward. There's a little bit of a detour you have to do to get to the top levels, we should be able to take it out pretty quickly. Now there's a whole backstory behind this place and a reason why all these ghouls are super pink. First thing we're going to do is survive. Second thing we're going to do is wake up this protector, because he is actually going to help someone. Now the thing about ghouls is shoot them as soon as you see them, because they'll move so fast they'll be upon you before you know it. Crass, nothing. Oh god, here we go. Get rid of all these duds. The ASS. Now I have master level hacking, as well as master level lockpicking at this point. See, so I should have the best chance of doing this. You notice all of the words so far have had at least one in common with Crass. Tiles has the S. Twist has the S. Other S. So if I go through and get rid of all of the duds, it should be obvious which what the password is. I think it's going to be 7. It's not 7. Okay, CRASS.
Nice.
Okay, let's wake up the Protectron. And I forgot to start my timer, so let's do that now. Okay, so you'll notice there's a big room in there, but this door is chained.
Can't open it from this end.
Creepy goddamn monkey. Knock that head off. Alright, so this place is the source of pink paste. Now, pink paste is supposedly something that a raider got addicted to out in the wasteland. That's a random encounter that you can find. But for us, it actually boosts our endurance slightly. So it's not the worst thing in the world. So yes, there's plenty of lore around. I'm just going to unlock the safe because it's quicker. It's an expert lock, but there we go. A little bit there. A little bit more. Now I've got master level lock picking. I do not have the level that allows me to pick locks without breaking bobby pins. So I'm still collecting bobby pins. Just a minute. Okay. Go watch Oxhorn if you want all of the lore of this. Oxhorn has a great video all about Suffolk County Charter School, as are all of Oxhorn's lore videos. In terms of recommendations, go for Oxhorn and the Epic Nate for lore. Go for Fudge Muppet for character builds. Because Fudge Muppet does great character builds, and they have an awesome name. So go and subscribe to Fudge Muppet, the Epic Nate, and Oxhorn. More pink ghouls. Notice I'm using Pew Pew for this. I do not need to waste plasma on ordinary feral ghouls. And in general, they are just plain old ordinary feral ghouls too. They're not roamers or anything like that. Sorry, it's early. What can I say? My brain's not working properly yet. So I'll clear out all of these classrooms. We're not after a great deal of junk at this point. I mean, we've pretty much got all of the junk we can use. Notice I've changed my appearance again. I've got a barbershop set up in Sanctuary. I feel free to change my appearance whenever I like. And just as a tactical note, you'll notice that I, even when I've got a 94% chance to hit, I double tap regardless. I generally don't need to, but on that 6% chance of missing, that's usually a good idea. Now there is special loot in here somewhere. I can't remember what it is. Again, Oxhorn has all of the details. I did intend initially when I started this channel to put up a video every day. I have not done that, and I apologise for that. It's kind of hard to remember sometimes when you've got other things on your mind, when you're working from home, dealing with health issues, that sort of stuff. So I will put up a video whenever I remember it. I don't think I will need to skip more than a couple of days at a time. This one is going to be another two-parter. Looks of it. Or is it? Has he come down? Doesn't matter. Okay, so our next step is to go down that hole. Free fire zone. I can open this. I don't think the Protectron buddy is hostile to us yet. But this is the chain door that we encountered at the beginning. Lots of food paste, lots of pink spray everywhere. They seem to be making the food paste on site for some reason, but it gets piped through these pipes and around to several different areas. This place, the cafeteria, and the staff room, which Americans will call a faculty room or something, I guess. Here in Australia it's a staff room. So let's head down here. There's steam tunnels, maintenance areas, things like that down here. Of course there's more ghouls, because why wouldn't there be? I think I mentioned once before, the reason I'm using a pipe weapon as my backup is that it uses 38 ammo, and you can never run out of 38. You just can't. Drop the ball on that one a little bit. Oh, and I've got a level up, and I'm level 35. I think that means... Does it mean? It means commando. So the second top level of commando, even more damage with my automatic weapons. Yes. I'm going to need to pop some rad away soon, but I'm not going to yet. In fact, when we get through here a little bit. Just quickly unlock this.
That's it.
Yeah, that's right. There's a terminal somewhere. I don't mind taking the occasional hit from a feral ghoul, because as we established much earlier in my series, I do have the perk which allows me to regenerate health. So the occasional little hits from a feral ghoul aren't a problem for me. Taking the radiation is a little more of a problem, and if I really cared about that, I would take a rad resist perk, but I don't really. I mean, rad away is cheap. Where is the terminal that lets me into that area? There it is. It's in this room here. Expert terminal. Okay. I'm actually going to pop a pause in here. I will break for now, and tomorrow I'll come back. I will have already have hacked this terminal. I'm not going to make you watch that. And we will continue with the Suffolk County Charter School. So, until then, I hope you have fun playing Fallout 4. Bye, friends.